Today we have to study the preparation of aloe vera. Preparation of In first method, electrophilic substitution reaction of monosubstituted benzene. We know monosubstituted benzene, that this compound is obtained by replacing only one hydrogen atom of benzene by only one atom or group. Here one hydrogen atom of benzene is replaced by methyl group. It contains only one substituent. Therefore, it is called as monosubstituted benzene. It is named as toluene. Or it is also known as methyl benzene. Now in first method, that is method of preparation of aloe vera. Monosubstituted benzene, that is toluene, is treated with the halogen. Halogen may be chlorine or bromine. In presence of Lewis acid, like FeCl3 or FeBr3, like ferric bromide or ferric chloride, to use corresponding the halogens. Toluene is treated with chlorine in presence of FeCl3, in presence of ferric chloride.
The hydrolytic bond fission produces anions.
because CL-CL linkage takes place electrolytically to form the following species. FeCl4 carrying a unit negative charge. That is electrolytic configuration produces an ion. Cl plus or electrophile. Electrophiles, these are the positively charged ions. Or neutral molecule will be electron and FeCl receptor. Actually, FeCl acts as a lewis acid, it acts as an electrophile. It attracts nucleophile towards itself and eliminate as a FeCl4 carrying the negative charge. That is, it reacts with nucleophile. It attracts nucleophile towards itself. In short, in presence of FeCl3, in presence of Lewis acid as a catalyst, the breaking of a single linkage takes place electrolytically. To produce an ion, that is electrophile Cl plus and nucleophile Cl minus. We know due to delocalization of pi bonded electron, the electron density at ortho and the para position increases. Here carbon atom form a single covalent bond with hydrogen atom. Here also carbon form a single covalent bond with hydrogen atom. But due to delocalization of pi bonded electron, the electron density at ortho and the para position increases. The electron density at ortho and the para position increases. As electron density at ortho and para position increases, electrophiles are approaches towards electron rich center. Here electrophile is Cl plus. Due to delocalization of pi bonded electron, the electron density at ortho position increases. At the same time, the electrophile, that is Cl plus, is attracted towards the electron rich center. If it attacks on electron rich center, if electrophile is attacked on electron rich center, that is at ortho position, at the same time the fission of CH linkage takes place electrolytically. That is where hydrogen is eliminated as a proton. Then the proton immediately reacts with nucleophile, that is Cl minus, and eliminate as a byproduct like hydrochloric acid, and eliminate as a hydrochloric acid. So in this reaction, hydrogen atom at ortho position is replaced by electrophile, that is Cl plus. Therefore, this reaction is known as an electrophilic substitution reaction, and it gives corresponding halogens. It gives corresponding halogens. But due to delocalization of pi bonded electron, the electron density also increases at para position. Also increases at para position. So, the two electrophiles are required for attack at ortho and the para position. That is, it used to possible products. is approaches towards para position. If it attack on para position, at this same time, the fission of the CH linkage takes place. And hydrogen is eliminated as a product. It immediately reacts with nucleophile and eliminate as a byproduct hydrochloric acid. That is, it gives two possible product. So for balancing the chemical reaction, the two molecule of toluene and the two molecule of chlorine are required here. First, electrophile is attacked at ortho position. It gives ortho chloro toluene. Ortho chloro toluene. It is also named as trichloro toluene. Second possible product. Second possible product. As electrophile approaches towards para position, if it attack on para position, at the same time hydrogen is eliminated as a product and eliminated as a byproduct, that is hydrochloric acid. The second possible product, para chloro toluene. It is also named as 4-chlorotoluene. The class of that compound is halogens. That is in halogens. Halogen atom is directly attached to aromatic carbon atom. Here halogen atom is directly attached to benzene ring. So the first method of preparation of halogens, electrophilic substitution reaction. In this reaction, due to delocalization of bonded electron, the electron density at ortho and para position increases. Therefore, electrophiles are attracted towards ortho and the para position. If it attack on ortho and the para position, at the same time, the hydrogen atom at ortho and the para positions are replaced. It replaces. That is, hydrogen is eliminated as a proton and eliminated in the form of byproduct. So in this reaction, the hydrogen atom at ortho and the para positions are replaced by electrophiles. Therefore, this reaction is known as an electrophilic substitution reaction. So it gives two possible products. For balancing the chemical reaction, the two molecule of toluene, two molecule of chlorine are required here. It uses a mixture of orthochlorotoluene, parachlorotoluene, along with hydrochloric acid. Then, preparation of halogens, that is preparation time. Reaction of toluene with bromine. It also gives a crisp forming of substituted products. Then second chemical reaction. Toluene is reacts with bromine in presence of FeBr3. It is monosubstituted benzene called as toluene. It is also named as methyl benzene. Methyl benzene is reacts with bromine in presence of catalyst FeBr3. Like FeCl3, FeBr3, that is ferrobromide, is also acts as a Lewis acid. And all Lewis acids are the electrophiles. Therefore, electrophiles are attracted. country center. That is in presence of Navy VR3. In presence of Navy Sessilor, in presence of Electrofile, the breaking of a VR in the stateless hydrolytically. That is in presence of ferric bromide. Here in FeBr3, the central atom, that is iron Fe, containing the electron at Fe's center, therefore it acts as an electrophile. All electrophiles are Lewis acids. So it has a greater attraction towards nucleophile. That is due to presence of FeBr3, the breaking of a Br linkage takes place heterolytically, that is in which any one of the partner retain both the shared electron to form an ion, that is Br plus plus FeBr4 carrying the unit negative charge. So in presence of FeBr3, breaking of bond takes place heterolytically to produce an ion. That is electrophile. These are the positive discharge. Nucleophile is reacts with Lewis acid or electrophile and element as FeBr4 carrying the unit negative charge. The catalyst FeBr3 ferric bromide, it does not take part in a chemical reaction, but it proceeds reaction in forward direction. We know due to delocalization of pi bonded electron, the electron density at ortho and para position increases. Each carbon atom is joined by a single covalent bond to hydrogen atom. Due to delocalization of pi bonded electron, the electron density at ortho position, ortho and para position increases as electrophile, that is Br plus, is approaches towards electron deficiency in the center, is approaches towards ortho position and towards para position. If it attacks on ortho position, at the same time the fission of CH linkage takes place. Hydrogen is eliminated as a proton, it immediately reacts with nucleophile, that is Br minus, and eliminate as a hydrogen bromide. Now second electrophile is approaches towards para position. If it attacks on para position, at the same time the fission of the CH linkage takes place. That is, hydrogen atom is eliminated as a proton, it further reacts with second nucleophile, that is Br minus, and eliminate as a hydrogen bromide. That is for balancing the chemical reaction. The two molecule of bromines and the two molecule of tolines are required here. That is, it gives two possible products. Two electrophiles are required here for attack on ortho and the para position. So for balancing the chemical reaction, the two molecule of toline treated with the two molecule of bromine in presence of catalyst FeBr3, in presence of Lewis acid, that is ferric bromide, it gives a mixture of two products. It gives two possible products named as ortho bromo toline and the second possible product. Para bromo delta plus. Therefore, this reaction is known as the electrophilic substitution reaction. So the class of the product may be halogens. It is bromobenzene. It is also known as 2-bromotoluene or 4-bromotoluene. Class of that compound is halogens. So the first method is electrophilic substitution reaction. That is a reaction of a monosubstituted benzene with chlorine or bromine in presence of FeCl3 or in presence of FeBr3. In short, monosubstituted benzene is treated with halogen, that is treated with chlorine or bromine in presence of Lewis acid, in presence of catalyst Lewis acid like FeCl3 or FeBr3. It undergoes electrophilic substitution reaction and gives corresponding the product. Then we are going towards the second method for the preparation of halogens. Second method. Preparation of halogens. In this method, the starting material is benzene diazonium salt. The preparation of a benzene diazonium salt. The benzene diazonium salt is prepared from aromatic amine, that is from NaD. Listen carefully. Aromatic amine, that is in which amino group is directly attached to aromatic carbon atom. In which amino group is directly attached to benzene ring. Functional group is a dash NH group, therefore it is primary amine, named as aniline or benzene amine. Initially, we are going towards the preparation of benzene diazonium salt. Here, starting material required for the preparation of halogens is benzene diazonium salt. So, we are going towards preparation of benzene diazonium salt. When aniline in HCl is a reaction nitrous acid. Nitrous acid, that is HNO2. Nitrous acid is prepared from solid sodium nitrite, NaNO2, and the hydrochloric acid, Cl. Sodium nitrite reacts with HCl. Here, metal reacts with non-metal and eliminate as an acid. So, product may be HNO2, that is nitrous acid. Nitrous acid. Aniline is a reaction with nitrous acid, that is reaction with HCl and sodium nitrite. But for balancing the chemical reaction, the two molecules of hydrochloric acids are required here. Then the explanation may be aniline in a HCl reacts with nitrous acid. That is, the two molecules of hydrochloric acids are required here. Aniline in HCl reacts with nitrous acid to form reacts with nitrous acid to form a salt. Acid is reacts with base to form salt.
To form a salt, that is benzene diazonium chloride.
The name of that salt is benzene diazonium chloride.
Benzene diazonium chloride. Along with
then metal sodium reacts with non-metal and eliminate as NaCl, and along with water molecules. So the starting material required for the preparation of halo is
maybe benzene diazonium salt.
That is benzene diazonium chloride. Preparation of chlorobenzene. Benzene diazonium chloride either reacts with cuprous chloride, that is Cu2Cl2, or benzene diazonium chloride reacts with cuprous chloride, CuCl, in presence of HCl, or Cu2Cl2, benzene diazonium chloride, to form chlorobenzene. Evaluation of nitrogen, yes, chlorobenzene. So question may be, how will you prepare chlorobenzene from benzene diazonium chloride? This method is known as Sandmeyer's method for the preparation of halorins. Then benzene diazonium salt is reacts with another reagent, that is cuprous bromide, to form bromobenzene. Now second chemical property, second preparation, that is preparation of bromobenzene. Benzene diazonium salt is reacts with cuprous bromide. Here also form halo benzene, that is corresponding, it gives corresponding product, it gives bromobenzene with evaluation of nitrogen. Now preparation of iodobenzene. When benzene diazonium salt is reacts with potassium iodide, here corresponding iodobenzene is to form iodobenzene along with KCl, that is potassium chloride, with evaluation of N2. So the question may be, how will you prepare chlorobenzene, or how will you prepare bromobenzene, or how will you prepare iodobenzene from benzene diazonium salt? This may method is known as the Sandmeyer's method, Sandmeyer's process for the preparation of halogens. Then we are going towards the physical properties of halogen derivatives. Next point, physical properties.
It does not undergo NSR at
are the polar molecules. They are insoluble with water. They are insoluble in water. That is, it does not form a hydrogen bonding with water molecule. But soluble in a non-polar organic solvent. Similarly, halogens are also insoluble in water molecules. The next point, melting point and boiling point. The boiling point of alkyl halide is considerably high. That is, more energy required to take these bonds. As the size of halogen atom increases, the CX bond length is also increases. So, boiling point decreases. The order of boiling point of alkyl halide may be alkyl iodide, having or alkyl bromide, alkyl chloride having a higher boiling point than that of alkyl bromide, than that of alkyl iodide. That is, the boiling point of alkyl chloride is higher than that of alkyl bromide, than that of alkyl iodide. But in case of isomeric alkyl halides, the boiling point decreases. The boiling point decreases with increasing branches due to decreasing surface area. So, in case of isomeric alkyl halide, the boiling point decreases with increasing branching. Similarly, the boiling point and melting point in halogens is also high. In isomeric dihalogens, the boiling point is nearly same, but the melting point of para